And then. Supper one. Alright, everyone. Supper one, Torchlight Wolf here, and. Fuck. Welcome back to Into the Radius. Now.
Well, here in the desk should be safe enough. Would be great to get such a reporter for Volker, too. He's such a music bug.
And welcome back to Into the Radius. Well, I already got it started, so you know the whole thing. Make sure to hit that bell, it helps me out. Helps me out tremendously.
Well, here in the desk should be safe enough. Would be great to get such a recorder for Volker, too. He's such a music bug.
Alright. So it's heavy. Okay, so this is towards that spooky village. I'm almost out of ammo. Huh. That's interesting. All right.
No, you're gonna break it. Stop.
Nope. This way. Ooh. I know this area a little better. You do that?
Note to self.
I'm just going the other way across the bridge.
God, how are you already? How are you getting?
How the hell do you get that exhausted that quickly? Fuck.
Under the bridge, under the bridge. Move, 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 move!
Move! Move! Move! God!
Do you move any slower?
Where do you pop me out of again? Okay, that was the main quest. I'm getting out of here first and foremost.
Victor's eating? That's good.
Oh, hi. Okay, yeah, probably. Yeah, that's probably all the loot I can carry for now. Time to start heading back. Why am I lagging? Thank you. Why am I lagging so damn much? Jeez. Like, you go, this might not be picking up on your guys' end, but I'm lagging a lot. Hey, forget that stuff. I'll come back for it later. Jesus. This way we go. Go to hell then, sir. God, I got so much gear. Thank you. like a new thing or... mode, because now I have some new stuff I want to try. I can now buy a Mozengant. Thank God. Alright. Oh, man, I'm excited. Armor. See how well it works. Oh my God, I can do it. Oh. I know what I have to do. Thank you. They have an SVD now.
Yeah.
man.
Did show you some cool John Wick stuff.
UNPSC, Explorer 12, Log 8-13, Fragments. Fragments are humanoid in appearance, although it is unclear whether the material they are composed of is biological in origin. We have observed over time that the bodies of fragments have a texture reminiscent similar to rubber and of wool, and though they are not as warm as living human beings, their body temperature is higher than that of inanimate objects. This debunks a myth prevalent in the first few months after the event among the changed and even some UNPSC scientists that fragments are reanimated corpses. There is, however, a new and more dangerous myth circulating. A few explorers claim to have recognized missing colleagues among fragments and insist that, therefore, at least some fragments are former changed. One explorer reported killing a fragment that had the features of his romantic partner who had disappeared sometime prior. He subsequently received extensive counseling for PTSD, which unfortunately seemed to have been insufficient, as he eventually cut off contact with the UNPSC and other explorers and is presumed defunct. Such are the unfortunate consequences of unfounded speculation about the nature of the zone phenomenon. Other field researchers I have interviewed are in agreement with the UNPSC that fragments are not, in fact, former changed. I advise explorers to set aside any doubts on this account and defend themselves as necessary when encountering these dangerous creatures.
Thank you.
Well, that was dumb. I should probably... Oh, I know what I gotta do. Well then. Come on, forward. Well. Move forward, retard. I wipe. That's enough of that. On that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. Be sure to share this video. That greatly helps me out. And like always, have a nice hunt. Peace.